Johnny Cash. They were farm kids way down in Dixie. Met in high school in the 60s. Everyone knew it was love from the start. One July in the midnight hour, he climbed up on the water tower, stood on the rail and painted a 10-foot arm. In John Deere green, on a hot summer night, oh, Billy Bob loved Charlene. He led her 3 foot high, and the whole town said that he should have used red, but it looked good to Charlene in John Deere green. Well, they settled down on 80 acres, raising sweet corn, kids and tomatoes. They went together like a hand and a glove. On a clear day from their front yard, if you look and know what to look for, off to the east you can still read his words of love in John Deere green. On a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene. In letters 3 foot high, in the whole town said the fool should have used me, but it looked good to Charlene. Painting over it ain't no use. There ain't no pain in the world that'll cover it. The heart keeps showing through in John Deere green. On a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene. And said the fool should have used red, but it looked good to Charlene in John Deere green. Oh, paint it green, boy.
Thank you very much. That's a very fun song to sing.